Hello designers, today I will show you how to create this cool infinite wave animation in Figma without any plugin. We can use this effect in header section or any section you're trying to make it interesting. This kind of effect will make interface more aesthetic and enhance the user attention. If you're new here, please subscribe to our channel so you'll get alerts when we post new videos. So let's start with blank page. Now Figma has changed its user interface, but my interface looks old. Some designers are experiencing the same. They are going to update this soon in step-by-step manner, but if you want to test the new interface, then go to Google and search for Figma UI 3 extension and add it to Google. So now new interface is changed and you will see that the placement of tools is also changed. To start with the effect, let's select the rectangle and click on the work area, set size to 4000 by 4000 pixel. I know it's very big, but we need this for flawless animation. Now set the radius of rectangle to 1500 and change solid color to gradient. You can use the same color or you can use any color you want. Change the angle of gradient to something like this. And set rectangle angle to 10. While rectangle 1 is selected, press Ctrl D to duplicate and set second radius angle to 20. Press Ctrl D again and set angle to 30 and set radius to 1200. Select all rectangles and set blending mode to multiply. Now create new frame . Move all rectangle inside the frame and adjust them to the top of frame . Change the height of frame to 715. And remove the background color so we can use this animation in any section of your web page. While frame is selected, click on this icon to create new component. Then click plus button to create new variant, and in variant 2, select all rectangles and change angle to 180. Create one more frame where we are going to add this animation. Select and drag first variant to new frame I have some pre-written text that can be used as a placeholder. Let's click on preview to check this. Make it full screen. Okay, it looks good, but there is no animation right now. To create animation, select the first variant and then go to prototype and click on interaction. In action, change to variant 2 and set animation to smart animate and duration to 10,000 milliseconds. 1000 millisecond equal to 1 second. So that means now 10,000 millisecond equal to 10 second. This is the max limit in Figma. Let's check the preview. So when you click on that wave, you can see the animation. But we need animation to play in auto mode without any click. To do that, set trigger to after delay. Select variant 2 and repeat the same. Set delay mode to 1 milliseconds. Then you will get the final smooth infinite animation. It looks good, but you can also add some blur effect to have edges smooth. Try this and use it in your prototype. And thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to watch new videos.